You hung from the third floor with a cape around his neck.
Well, a towel.
That's
yeah,
the
that,
problem.
That is what the problem is.
And the face.
I didn't have spandex or
so it was because you're being
whatever.
A Superman.
So I put like this towel, which was my cape, and I was hanging down from the third floor.
Why?
Yeah.
Huh?
Why?
Because I was Superman.
Did someone save you?
Anyone?
Yeah, so the guy who worked for my dad, he saw me, he came running up and he grabbed me. And then he actually slapped me. So.
Oh, good.
Then so my parents were like, you deserved it.
Like, have you been slapped? Were you beaten as a kid?
All the time.
All the time? Yeah. Or you, not at all?
Guys, please.
What?
Because my father's very feminist. So my father hitting is like, what? My mother's like, she steals money. My father's like, explain it. My mother's like, slap her. Isko do thappad lagao, ye theek ho jayegi. But I never got hit.
Well, you never got hit? I realized that because you and I have been hit by our parents as much, we never learned as much from it because I realized as soon as you get hit by by your parent,
yeah.
Immediately after that, they start insulting and telling you what's wrong. But usually they don't realize as soon as you get hit, you don't hear them. What you hear is a king. After which it's like, whoop, 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 put the bathroom lights off. I'm like, oh, that's what I did.